Like Charm video, we will find out which colors best complement your skin's undertone. In the previous video of this series, we determined whether you are cool or warm. Now we will find out which colors look best on you to help you save time getting ready and help give your eyes, hair, and skin a nice glow. Minimize imperfections and give you a radiant appearance. Let's start with warm tones. When looking for colors to complement your wonderful warm tone, think of colors from the sun. Since warm tones have yellow or gold undertones, orange and red based colors will look best on you. This includes oranges, warm reds, browns, and yellow greens. For those with charming cool tones, we are looking for colors to flatter your pink, red, or bluish undertones. This includes colors such as blues, greens, pinks, purples, and magentas, which are all great for complementing cool tones. However, please keep in mind that there are certain colors that can make you look better regardless of your undertone. Now, if one of your favorite colors wasn't listed as a best color for your tone, don't worry. You can always find a cooler or warmer tone within a color of your choice. For example, red is cooler if it's closer to violet and warmer if it's closer to orange. This way, you can still wear your favorite color in a shade that looks beautiful on you. Another quick tip to know is black and white are neutral colors. This means they can be worn on both warm and cool tones. Two very simple yet very classy colors. I hope this video has been helpful to you in finding out which colors best complement your beautiful skin tone. I put more examples of colors that will flatter your tone on Polybar. The link for that will be below if you would like to check it out. Thank you so much for watching and have a beautiful day.